And today we want to recognize some amazing people who are doing some amazing things right here at IBOC.
Here are your trending topics for the week.
The Baseball Factory is a national organization specializing in player development. To be a part of their national team, you must have supreme skills. It's invitation only to the most elite high school baseball players in the country. And our very own IBOC teenager, Brother Chris, was one of those players.
Good morning, IBOC family. My name is Brother Chris, and in this upcoming school year, I'll be a senior at Hillcrest High School. Out of 100 plus athletes, I was chosen to go down to Bradenton, Florida, where I was coached by professional coaches and treated like professional athletes. Every morning, we was on our grind for 12 hours a day, along with workouts. I am so blessed that my family was able to travel with me, and I'm so blessed that I have God on my side, taking me through this journey. I love you, family.
Oh, and by the way, players from across the country competed in the Baseball Factory National Championship, and Chris's team won it all. Good job, Chris.
Good job, Chris. We also want to take some time to say thank you to everybody who has been supporting a brand new internet gospel station based right here in Dallas, Texas.
The Uplift Network is an urban, contemporary gospel station with great music and great shows.
They have a sweet morning show called Morning Vibes with a talented host, Kay Marie, and co-host Norman B. It's on Monday through Friday from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. And right after that, from 10 to 10:15, you can get a morning dose of the word with IBOC's program, an uplifting message with Pastor Rush. It's the best gospel music and the best uplifting shows all day long. Just go to www.theupliftlive.com.
It's back to school time at the University of Dreams, and tomorrow the doors are open.
That's right, the 2021-2022 school year begins tomorrow morning. Our U of D scholars will soar academically and spiritually. All of our teachers and staff have been COVID tested in our very own IBOC laboratory, and all of our educators have been vaccinated. We are ready to move forward this year because every scholar matters and every moment counts. We've been working hard to create an inspiring environment for all of our scholars, and Pastor Rush was right there every step of the way.
One thing I want to say about this new school year coming up is that every scholar matters and every moment counts. That means from start to finish, we all do everything that we can to make sure that every single scholar in the University of Dreams has the opportunity to be exposed to success, humility, and it's the whole thought of teamwork and oneness. God bless all of you. Enjoy your blessings. It's going to be a great year.
So keep us in your prayers, family, and feel free to donate to our cause anytime at our website, universityofdreams.org.
That's all the trending topics we have for this week. Enjoy your blessings, and all the glory goes to God.